As KETV News Watch 7's Jeff Van Sant reports, no one at the university can ever remember giving a full scholarship to someone as young as Henry.
I would like to award you now a four-year tuition scholarship.
Don't ever say hard work doesn't pay off. Henry Harrison can tell you it does. He's only in the eighth grade and just received a full ride to the University of Nebraska.
Well, I figured I was probably going to get a scholarship sometime, but I didn't think I would get one in eighth grade.
The university surprised Henry today at school, and his parents, Jennifer and Wayne, couldn't be happier.
Top
pretty
of the
happy.
World. Cloud nine. This is exciting stuff.
Harrison got a near-perfect score in his ACT. He took it at the age of 12.
I had an ACT review book with, like, sample tests, and I did those for a while.
Henry says he hit the books hard and planned on scoring big.
He had told us what his goal was, and I kind of laughed and said, well, you're only 12 years old. Don't set your sights too high. And then he got the score, and it was what it was, and I, wow.
You can't call this kid a slouch. Henry does so well, he's enrolled in an honors math class at Burke High.
I have to do a lot of homework for high school.
UNL Chancellor Harvey Perlman says it's the first academic scholarship he's handed out to someone so young.
Maybe a little unusual, but, he's had extraordinary accomplishments. He's demonstrated that he's going to clearly be a top academics student, and we'd like to keep him here in Nebraska.
Henry says he hopes to one day to become a computer engineer, which begs the question.
Is he going to be the next Bill Gates?
Steve Jobs.
At Beveridge Middle School, Jeff Van Sant, KETV, Newswatch 7.
And it doesn't stop there. Henry is also an accomplished violinist, and his parents say he loves to learn and is an avid reader.
Plus this morning in